Elite, the world's leading model management company, is searching for the top models in China to launch the first international modeling agency in the country, Elite Shanghai. They started with a 10-city tour, searching for that unique face to represent China in their prestigious annual worldwide model contest, the Elite Model Look.
This contest was created to allow all young girls from all over the world access to the untouchable world of modeling. Anyone with one picture can send their application and have the chance to become a top model.
China is the world's most populous country, with a population of over 1.3 billion people.
It's a huge market, and then now with China having grown in power, the want for Chinese models can be seen all over the world.
The people within each region of the country carry different characteristics, creating unique looks depending on where you're from.
For instance, Beijing is well known to have very tall girls. Suzhou is well known to have very pretty girls with beautiful complexions and stuff like that. And essentially what I look for is that special girl with a very special face, not just a pretty face, but someone with character.
The elite scouts have a daunting task on narrowing the competition down.
怎么把自己的这个展现最完美，自信很重要，表情也更重要的就是他的这个catwalk一定要有这个现代感，因为有一些模特在这个走猫步的时候有点太过去了，太多的这个动作，太多的表情，显现了在80年代跟90年代的模特，可是呢现在的模特呢一定要有现代感，然后去展现现代跟未来的这个感觉，这个才是最重要。Once
the 10-city casting tour is complete, the top 30 models are called back and flown into the glamorous city of Shanghai for the semi-finals.
大家好，我是马小倩，来自山东淄博，今年17岁，很开心参加这次的大赛，希望自己可以拿出最好的状态来面对，希望可以学到更多的东西，充实自己。They
will undergo an intensive boot camp and begin learning the techniques of being a top model.
一二三四走，走是走中间走。
这次来到上海时装周，让我看到了很多，也学习到很多，让自己的能力有所提升。希望以后我可以更加的优秀，可以成为其中的一员。谢谢。走快点，跟着你走，棒棒棒！All
of these young girls are here because they're beautiful, but it's a combination of every little thing: the catwalk, the confidence, the posing, the attitude, the energy, it's all of that combined together that makes a winner, that makes a top model.
This year, the semi-finals takes place during Shanghai's famous fashion week with an exclusive runway show in front of the top fashion icons in China.
Hi, 大家好，我叫李欣啊，我来自广东。 我是广东赛区的，今年20岁了，第一次来到上海，非常的激动，很开心。然后看这么多美女都在这里和我一起玩，就像是一个大型的 party 一样，非常的 happy
哦，耶！今天在这个大赛里面很重要，我想要挑出 非常属于中国的这个模特，不管是身高，不管她的这个长相，一定要非常现代。
After a difficult judging process, the top 10 girls get announced, and each of them win an exclusive modeling contract and become the first faces of the Elite Shanghai.
非常激动，第一次参加这么大型的比赛，太激动了。当时颁奖的时候念我的名字的时候，就觉得哦，是我吗？迟疑了一下，然后听到其实是我的名字，挺开心的，然后也觉得 这么大一个舞台，我能站在上边也挺荣幸的。然后后来签完之后才觉得，哦，不是梦，就是真的签了。然后就觉得第一步吧，然后还要很多努力奋斗。
非常激动，能够进入中国的十强，太高兴了。
当我就是说被李选中的时候，我觉得我非常的激动，然后很开心，然后也是挺意想不到的。
然后签那合同的时候，我还觉得就像在做梦一样，现在也是有点飘的感觉。
Each of these beautiful girls has won an exclusive contract with Elite, but the competition is only beginning because only the top two girls can represent China in the Elite Model Look World Final. In the next episode, the girls return to Shanghai. They'll go through an intensive boot camp. They'll get a makeover, go through catwalk training, and pose for their first photo shoot as they begin their journey as an elite model.